People, one of my favorite kinds of people on Twitter are your trans posters, your trans people who get on Twitter and they post the jokes, the gaffes, the everything. I love those people. They're great. And recently, I realized that someone who I didn't expect to fall into this category has started falling into this category. So we see this person. Their name is Estrogen Consumer on Twitter with the trans flag, so you already know things are about to go well. And they have a Ramona Flowers profile picture. Good taste. And they said, "Thanks for helping my fan account reach so many followers, guys. I'm just a small trans girl from North Carolina." My state. I'm from North Carolina. I love North Carolina. It's a great state. Roy Cooper support. That's our governor. "I never thought I would get this far." You may be saying, "Pillow, isn't that so wholesome? You know, this random account, this random poster on this account, you know?" And even they themselves acknowledge it. Even she herself acknowledges it. I mean, I forgot that she was no longer using they/them pronouns as well. But she says, "The worst thing they ever did was let a chronically online shit poster become famous and then transition." Who is this, you might be saying? And of course, they come in with the jokes. And by they, I obviously mean the cabal of world leaders that pay me to transition. How important is this person that they're making jokes like that people have talked about them like this? Ladies and gentlemen, this is our kind friend, Chris Tyson, KRIS, from Mr. Beast. As you can see her with a pretty big snake around her neck. Big drippy, Chris is recently. Very, very big drippy, looking very happy. So, of course, Chris Tyson came out as trans about last year. I mean, not yet last year, but about a year ago. People got really angry about that. We had that one weird Sunny V2 video that was like, "Ooh, how is this gonna affect Mr. Beast brand?" And Mr. Beast, of course, being the based person that he is, I love Jimmy. Based Jimmy? I don't know Jimmy. But, like, when I say I love Jimmy, I mean, like, he's cool as fuck. Jimmy, being as based as he is, was like, "I don't care. Chris is my friend, not a business asset. Fuck you, you fucking weirdo. Hop off." Chris Tyson, of course, revealed that she was changing her name to Chris Tyson, KRIS, which, perfect. I also think she said that she had a different name that she used in private, but like publicly facing, she was gonna be going by Chris. Pretty cool. And ever since, she has been shitposting. So, we get a tweet from Drama Alert, truly the height of our societal brainwaves, saying, "Mr. Beast lost these nuts branding for Feastables after lawsuit." After lawsuit, because that's how grammar works. Basically, what had happened was like Mr. Beast was selling chocolate bars, and of course, you know, he had a chocolate bar of nuts, so he called it these nuts to be funny, and he got sued by a company, which, might I say, dumbest fucking lawsuit ever. Beast shouldn't have fucking lost it. I think him calling his chocolate bar with nuts in it these nuts is like perfectly fine and a joke. But he got sued by a company called These with an S nuts, and on some bullshit. But Drama Alert says this makes Mr. Beast the second person in his team to lose their nuts. To which Chris Tyson responds, "The trans girl that runs this account needs to be saved from him." Chris Tyson is just cooking. Cooking people. And the thing that I love the most about this, and again, we even see Chris Tyson here saying this. Someone replied to this, because of course Chris Tyson responded and said, How could I have lost them when y'all stay writing them so much? Fucking great tweet. As always. And then someone replied here. And then to that, Chris responded. The only reason why you respond to me still is because I paid your bills with engagement in April when I came out on HRT. Chris is taken. No mercy. And the thing that I love the most about this, you know, is just seeing this transition of Chris Tyson from... That wasn't even meant to be a pun. But since Chris came out and started transitioning, seeing the way that they've engaged and changed, it's genuinely like... Of course, a lot of people say, you know, after someone transitions, they seem a lot happier, etc., etc., etc. It's like she's a different person, in the best way possible. Like, genuinely, I wasn't kidding. When I saw, like, Chris's account at first, I was like, oh, shit, it's like a new trans shit poster. And then I looked closer, and I was like, that's Chris Tyson. Apilla, shouldn't she get banned for TOS because that was a straight violation? True! But yeah, no. Like, just looking in and seeing this, and I was like, that's Chris Tyson. And it's like, she has become a trans shit poster. And that's great, and I'm happy to see that, because... You know, I'm not gonna say I was the biggest Chris Tyson fan before she came out and transitioned. I really didn't watch Mr. Beast like that, so I wasn't. But seeing the way that she is happy and flourishing under this, I mean, she's posting, like, sped up videos of her doing her own makeup. This is great. And this is the thing that conservatives don't want. Because they look at you and they say, oh, 41%, 41%, 41, go fuck yourself. Okay? The 41% thing happens when people aren't accepted. Simple as. We know this, we've seen data on this. If you want to fucking debate me on this, do it. Debate me in the fucking ring, you coward. Also, damn it, hold up. And look. Great look. Good job, Chris Tyson. But this, debate me on this shit if you want. My DMs are open on Twitter. My DMs are open on Discord. Don't be a fucking coward. If you're watching this video and you disagree with me on this topic, it is scientific fact. Debate me on it. You fucking coward. When you accept people, believe it or not, they're gonna stick around. And this is something that I love seeing with Chris Tyson, because this is what conservatives want to fucking take away from you. They want to take away people living their true lives and being happy. That's what they want to take away. They want to force you into very little fucking boxes with how they think the world should work, because their brains are fucking small and can't handle change or people being different from them. I'm glad that Chris Tyson is happy and flourishing. From one North Carolinian to another, Godspeed, and God bless Governor Cooper. I love seeing this, okay? But with that being said, if you like this video, make sure to like, subscribe. I apologize. But yeah, no, with that being said, if you like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, hit the bell icon. You can also join me in the Discord, link down below. It's a very nice community of over 300 people. You can also follow me on Twitter, links down below as well. I love you all, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace. Gotta hit the stop recording button.